Itong Katoliko na ito will disappear in almost 25 years. Wala na. Altar security. Hindi na makalimutan ng tao yun. Ito pala ang Katoliko. Pag inabot ng libog, Madre, kung ang mga bakla, ang mga bata, who needs a religion like that? What have you done except to collect money from the people? It's about corruption of the church. And that corruption dates back to many, 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 many years ago. Most of the priests are homosexuals.
They should come out in the open, cancel celibacy, and allow them to have boyfriends.
Your God is not my God. My God is perfect.